Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am doing a little haul for you, a homeschool organization haul. A little bit ago, I was contacted by a company called Samsill, and they make organizational products. And she asked if I would be interested in trying out a couple of their products and letting them know what I thought and sharing it with you guys. I turned down quite a bit of these opportunities, but it was perfect timing for me, and I took a look at some of their products and found some things that I thought would really be a good fit for organizing my homeschool. And it was perfect timing because I was just finishing off the summer and I was purging through our things and just really trying to do a nice clean sweep of our homeschool things. And yeah, so I'm just going to show you what I received today. I got 4 different products, and a couple of them are very basic, but that's kind of all I need is something basic, but to give me a nice solid system for organizing our homeschool things and our homeschool resources. So I have a lot of different ideas of ways to use them, and I will talk about that in future videos. But for now, I'm just going to show you what I got. First, I got a set of binders. So this was perfect for me. I think they were 1/2-inch binders. If that is not right, then I'll correct it somewhere on this video or in the description box below. But I got the 1/2-inch binder, and I got them both in white and in black. They came in a 12 pack, which was amazing. So what I do is I separate it by subject mostly, and this is where all of my things that I can pull from go. So any things that I have printed out, or any free downloads that I found, or any pieces of curriculum that I found online, I print them out and I hole punch them and put them into binders, separate them by subject, which makes them really easy for me to go and grab when I'm looking for something to do that day that's a little bit different. So I got white and black, and my intention was to use the white ones for most of my homeschool things, and then the black set for my business related things, but I ended up using both the white and black for homeschool. So we'll see how that goes. I'm gonna have to place another order for another set of black ones for business. And I got another set of binders. I really love this product. They are the 3-in-1 binders or the 2-in-1 binders. I'll correct it in the description box. But basically, in the front of the binder set, there is an actual binder portion. And in the back, there's an accordion section for you to be able to store loose papers, which was perfect because as soon as I saw it, I was like, you know what? This is the perfect solution for storing my homeschool records. So I'm gonna do that video separately, but I'll show you what the binder looks like and the general idea that I had for it. But as far as breaking it down into parts and pieces and showing you exactly how I handle keeping and storing our records, I will do that in an upcoming video. The next thing I got was part of their Poppin' Store collection, and basically they're just, I've had boxes like this before that came from IKEA. They're just like a better made version of those IKEA boxes, except for there's a top and you can fold them up and store them away, which is so nice because if they're not in use, I can move them out of the way. And you guys know that I'm all for that because I have very little space that I'm working with here as far as storage is concerned. So when they're not in use, I love the idea of being able to just kind of like fold them up and store them away until I need to use them again. I have so many ideas for how to use them. So I'm gonna share that with you as I get to it in future videos. For now, I'm just storing resources and using them on my new shelving system in our homeschool room. So that is working out perfectly. Then what else is there, guys? I got the binders. I got the binders, the portfolio binders, and the pop in store boxes. The pop in store boxes I have in 4 different sizes. There's a large, I have them 4 different sizes? There's a large box, there's a letter size box, and there's a medium box. So there's 3 different sizes that I have, and they're all on my shelving system for right now. I'm thinking that I'm gonna put labels on them, or I just have a bunch of different ideas of ways to use them. The only thing that I don't love about the pop in store box is the fact that there's no handle or cutout, which I understand why, because there's a seam right down the middle that would make it very difficult for it to be able to fold up. Like, it wouldn't be able to fold up. So I understand why it's not, but I would love to see it on the sides of the box, just so that you have something to hold on to. That's the only thing that I found that I wish was a little bit different. But I'm super thankful to them for contacting me and sending me the goodies. And I'm excited to show you how they fit. Or I'm just excited to have the homeschool room just more and more organized. It just makes my homeschool mama heart very happy. So I am going to be doing a giveaway. Make sure that you are subscribed to me and leave a comment below about your favorite ways to organize your homeschool room. And then make sure that you are following them on Instagram. I'll leave all the information in the end of this video or in the description, and in the description box below. All of the links to the items that I've shown you are in the description box below. I'm trying to do better at including all of my links, you guys. I mean, by the time I get my footage completed and edited and uploaded, I forget to put all the links. I forget, or not that I forget, but sometimes I just don't have enough time to go back and do it. So I'm working on that. I've got lots of changes coming that will hopefully shift my time, and this will become more of a priority for me. So I'm looking forward to those days. But in the meantime, if I miss a link and you see it, just let me know so that I can try my best to include the links below. So yeah, it was like the best thing ever to get my homeschool room organized. You just feel so much better. And when you need something, you know where it is, you know where to go. It just felt so good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I want to know what you think about the Samsill products, the pop in store products. What type of things are you using in your home that you found that work really well for organizing your homeschool goodies? Just talk to me in the comments below. Like this video, make sure you're subscribed, and I will see you in our next video. Bye.